G2 their best to defend.
And now particularly with Paze having finished his death cap as well, his poke actually going to be relevant here. BLG needs to try and dodge those Ws. Do see though that Gen.G obviously very short range, it's four melees and Kai'Sa, so actually reliably taking down these turrets does take a long time. They're really reliant. So that was what, like a Q from Bin and then Elf getting a crit off?
That was the headshot.
Yeah.
It might have just been a normal headshot. Yeah, a lot to sacrifice for a muffin.
That's a really big win, right, for BLG. They're able to stifle the Red Aware power play. Still, big win for Gen.G when it comes to gold, but not breaking open the base. That BLG should be able to contest for some future objectives.
And the fact that BLG got the smite on the Drake means they are the ones that step closer to Seoul as well. That will be our next objective in a minute, 20 seconds. Red